Hey guys, Tech Tim here. So I'm going through and I'm getting my ECHO/ALEXA devices set up on a brand new Wi-Fi network. And it's been a little bit painful so far, I'm not gonna lie, but I have most of the devices set up here. So including I have a few ECHO shows. So there's another one that he likes to turn away, go over there. And then there's another ECHO show back here. And so those are online. My two Echo Studios, you can see in the back, these two guys right here. So those are online. I think we have my regular Echo online, I think. Not really sure at this point. But what's happening is because I'm moving all of these over to a new Wi-Fi network, I'm basically, when I go into the ALEXA app, it's automatically prompting me to basically get the things back online with a little wizard that has been somewhat intuitive and somewhat kludgy. So sometimes it's been working, sometimes it hasn't. I am going to publish a couple of separate videos on my channel for some of the devices that were sort of easier to get set up and it worked properly. And then also we are going to, so I was wrong. So my ECHO is the next one that it wants to set up. So that's this guy here. I'm just going to bring that forward. And so right now I have it muted, so it won't say anything. I believe the wake word for this one is actually Echo, is ECHO. Let's just see, do I have anything else? Echo, are you there? Okay, good. So I don't have anything else attached to that wake word right now. So that's good news. But the cool thing is when you open the app and you go to devices, it will automatically prompt you for the next device in your list that I want you to connect. So in this case, we're going to get our ECHO proper. So this is Amazon Echo 5th generation back. I think it's 5th. Yeah. Back onto Wi-Fi. So basically, first step I want you to do is you want to say continue here. And then if you have a device that, if you previously set up a device and you saved your Wi-Fi settings, it might, it doesn't always work, but it might automatically connect. If not, no. So it did not. So now instead, it's asking us to actually pick the network that we want this guy to go on. So it didn't automatically find it, and that's okay. But so now I'm going to select my 2.4 gigahertz network because all of my other ECHO devices are also on the same network. I have a 5 gigahertz network as well. So a lot of internet providers will break out your networks into 2.4 gigahertz and 5 gigahertz networks today. I like 2.4 gigahertz networks for my small apartment here for all my ALEXA devices. It just works more consistently if they're all on the same network. So kind of key. So I want to put that on Tatooine, which if you get the Tatooine reference, there we go. So as easy as that. So now I can say, I think this one's called Echo. No, okay. Wait a minute, hold on.
Nice work.
There we go. Oh, so she's still thinking, and she's going to want to run through.
Let's get
started.
She's going
to want to run through, and it's asking for the next one on my list. You see?
It's easy to complete multiple actions with one command.
So I have a
routine called Wake Up, where I tell you the time and weather when you dismiss your morning alarm.
I'm going to turn her down for right now. So basically, it's going to go through this little spiel where, do you want to enable this? Do you want to enable that? And try to walk you through a little bit of a demo. I feel like we don't, you know, that's probably overkill for our purposes. I do think that maybe the wake word on this one is actually Alexa. Nope, it's not. How about computer?
I don't know that.
That's another one of my devices. No, so the wake word on this one is Echo. Are you there? There we go.
I'm here.
Yep.
I listen once.
So
I heard the wake
she
word.
Just didn't say it before because she was going through that little marketing spiel. But that's generally how you get your devices reconnected. If you move over to a new network, you change networks, maybe something drops off and you get that message pop up in the app that says you need to, you know, you basically need to go in and configure it. So those are the steps that you need to do. And, you know, it's relatively easy. Sometimes it works. Sometimes you have to try multiple times. But I think, again, the key is put everything on that same 2.4 gigahertz network and you should be good. So hopefully this helps. And we can just say, Echo, Simon says, goodbye for now.
Goodbye for now.
Echo, Simon says, please subscribe for more. Oh, and she didn't hear me. Echo, Simon says, please subscribe for more.
Please subscribe for more.
There we go. And there's a little tip. If you haven't used Simon Says, we can just make her repeat back what, you know, anything that you have to say. But hope this helps, and I hope to see you in the next video. Cheers.